Miram Teresa believed with all her heart that every single person was called to holiness.
She was generous. She would do anything to help anybody.
It was a wonderfully joyous occasion that a Bayonne girl, a Jersey girl, could actually rise to this level in the church.